Of course, that meant I had to make a decision, which is who succeeds Jay. And we've got enormous talent around here, but I've decided that we're going to put in this slot somebody who is also a friend and advisor. So today, the flak jacket is officially passed to a new generation, Mr. Josh Earnest.